the red sun. Danger, I was a stranger to the pound. Never blame my mom because my dad was not around. By the age of 12, already in the gangs. He would have breaking the rules, rushing the fools. And I fucked towards a man, preaching the violence. Fuck the silence, and see where the crime was in line. I want the wonder from the sirens. For 15 is when I called up police, wrecking from aggression and possession. Yeah, all defensive weapons. Shit was getting mad deep. 19, I fell to the influence and started to sell weed. I was bad, always making my mom sad. But it's hard when you're having that coma go dead. Every day with the peace upon the streets, getting off the mischief, the constant vote up in the beast. Mama found it hard to keep me in line, see me to keep me from the trouble, keep me from the crime. It was a straight youth, it's so hard to control. Stressing mama's scared, trying the best to play them both roles. Mother from father, me good, the notion rather. But the times are hard, but you know when he make the things harder. I said, come from the fresh line. Your artists don't wanna play ball with you all, though, regardless. How much time and effort you're putting into dancing, but they're looking up to their ass just like friends paying a fee. So, studio time, it comes with free, providing space, equipment, and all of the beats. Although you're broke, you know there's one thing you want to see them achieving the dreams, making the two ends meet as you hear. With their music, they want a career. When you stretch out your hand, it's like you don't even care. It's all about self, fucking everybody else. And see that that's the type of the attitude I'm talking about. Maintaining our cool head and a close mouth. Really got to tell all y'all this right now. See, a lot of y'all, yeah, talking to Mimic. Smooth out, stay sweet. Letting you know it ain't easy. Fuck, I provided all the space, I provided all the time. That's what y'all do. Is watch where you move, and home is dashing that with straight into your crew. A someone is always trying to prove that they can do what you do with it better than you. I know it's cold world, harsh reality, we're the wrong mentality. Can't prove to be your fatality. Although I know some hoes here that will be mad at me, boy, it's time for me to start things practically. I've had guys that's been down with my tribe, and at the drop of the hat, then I asked to switch sides. With my enemies, is where they chose to ride. But if I really be your word, I tell you, I wasn't too surprised. As you look in the eyes, it was filled with envy. They can't lie on your doors, there's just negativity. I started acting up and wilding out. The grim one was back with that shout, no doubt. But it was the words that came from out the mouth. You know the pain it was physically felt. But I wanted it this way. As I heard to say that I lost a spark, got a head back of any day. When I would walk ass at the drop of the hat upon the block, I was having everybody's back. Constantly beefing without knowing the true reason. Throughout all four seasons, you gotta understand that it ain't easy. There's a lot of times where I myself involved in things that never started. Fuck you.